me to a railway for my birthday. They know me very well. I'm like a little excited child. We have still got a show today. We're going to go and do a show after this. But first, Wait, it's right there. We've just moved even closer. Da, 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 da. It's also incredibly warm in here. It's a little bit like a greenhouse. very hot and steamy.
Train, train, train. I've got a thing about trains. Maybe I'm a little sentimental, 'cause I know that things have to change. But I'd still
like to go.
Was that
exciting, Nikki?
Hey, I'm gonna go take a picture of the engine.
'Cause I've got a thing about trains. Train, train, train. You're fading from the scene, but you've had your days of glory. Train, train, train.
We now have to go and do our get-in so we can go and do our show, but this is the view from the station car park of the castle. That is where we're going to. I'm having the best day.
Could become a sardine. Your dentist could turn into a queen.
Has anyone seen my tambourine?
Christmas time!
Hello everyone, editing Nicola here. If you just watched that and thought, what on earth am I seeing? Then at the end of this video, you need to go and watch Tim Curry in The Worst Witch. I'll pop a little link down the bottom for you. You'll thank me for it.
Alas, now pray you, work not so hard. I would the lightning might strike those logs that you're enjoying to pile. Pray, sit it down and rest you.
Here we are, all set up at the lovely Corf Castle. And if I pan around, look at that. This place is amazing. And also, if I run over here, run, run. You see over there, where there is a little bridge, that is where the railway line runs. So what we've been doing our get-in, there have been trains coming and going. I'm in a castle, I'm setting up to do theatre, and there are trains coming by. I am in heaven.
The glamour of outdoor touring theatre, children. This is what we have to do. They said it'll be fun. Fun, they said. You'll have great times, they said. Here we are for breezing our costumes because they stink. Now back to Katie for the weather.
It's going to be a beautiful day. A little bit of cloud. Dry. No chance of rain.
That's all for tonight. See you next week.
There is a shop in Corfe that sells sorbet that is more like ice cream. It is incredible. I'm having the best birthday. I just love my job, you know, on days like this. Look at that. We get to go to these incredible places. I think I want to live here. Do you think I could move to Corfe? Do you think they'd have me?
I'll come too.
That's it. Katie and I are moving to Corfe. There's just slabs of fallen stone everywhere. It was torn apart during the Civil War. So if you look down at the Castle Bailey, you can see our van, which later we're going to hide over there so the audience doesn't see it, and our beautiful set, and just the incredible view out over Corfe and the beautiful surrounding countryside. It's just stunning. Guys, I think I found a new favourite venue. This place is amazing. Like, look, just look behind me. Like, look at that. Like, every single way I look, whichever way I turn, there's something amazing to look at here. I can't believe I've never been to this place before. It's a venue that the company does quite a bit, but my shows have never come here. And just, look at the views, and there's just so much stonework still intact, and there's the chunks that have been knocked down but are still lying there so you can see where they've fallen from. It's, look at the view. Just look at that, I'll pan around so you can see. Just absolutely stunning. And that down there, that's where I was earlier when we were eating the ice cream, so you can see we've come up. I found a hidden room. It's like a maybe cellar, but then it also feels like there's like sort of ovens around the edge. So I'm not entirely sure, but if you go up, you can see no windows. I'm surrounded on all sides, as you can probably hear from the echo. If I come out, you can see the tiny, tiny door that I came in. I thought it was a fireplace. I thought I was stepping into a fireplace. Look, that's the tiny door I went through. I just thought it was a fireplace. It looked like a fireplace, but it led me to the crazy room. Is it a cellar? Is it an oven? I don't know, but I'm very interested. People queuing to see us. This is very exciting. Look, birthday goodies on the timp with the hats which are drying in the sun while our lovely audience trickles in. So here are all my lovely presents that my team got me for my birthday. They know me very well. Oh, folks, that first half, oh, that was brutal. We had the sun in our eyes the whole way. That was possibly the sweatiest first half that I've ever sweated. How are you doing over there, Chris?
I feel like I've got no moisture left in my body.
No. I did actually come off after my last scene. I just poured water over my head because it was, yeah. That was our view as the sun set during the show. Ta-da! All packed up, all done, and now just a little matter of a 2-hour drive to our hotel.